This is Taryn for One on Hip Hop News. Jamaican songwriter Floragon accused Cyrus and Cole of stealing his lyric. Miley Cyrus was accused of appropriating many things during her Bangers era, but Jamaican songwriter Floragon wanted to hold her accountable over one appropriation in particular. Floragon, whose real name is Michael May, claimed that Cyrus's 2013 hit We Can't Stop copied a lyric from his own 1988 song We Run Things. In March 2018, May filed a $300 million copyright lawsuit against Cyrus and her label RCA for this alleged theft. It argued that the We Can't Stop lyric, We Run Things, Things Don't Run We, too closely resembled his own We Run Things, Things No Run We. Cyrus's lawyers responded that the lyrics weren't copyrightable due to their own origins in a pre-existing Jamaican patois phrase, We Run Things, Things No Run We. Excuse the accent. May, Cyrus, and Sony ended the lawsuit with prejudice on Friday, meaning it cannot be filed again. The details of the signed settlement agreement were not revealed to the public. It's quite ironic that We Can't Stop was targeted for copyright infringement because in 2013, it sat right below Robin Thicke's Blurred Lines on the Hot 100, a song which suffered one of the most notable copyright cases of the century. Make sure to like or subscribe on YouTube, but check out oneonhiphop.com for more information.